champion, even though he's in the chariot.
They say him and Scrooge fought before. Some pathetic champ of the devil sword Scrooge.
Thank you. it's juice to run. Up there. There has to be another way inside. Let's get this thing to the Hunchback. Excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes, yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the Pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. But I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
Thank you. happen here. Only the best come. See. Only the best. On the asses. And we busy killing the specs come here to try to kill us.
Just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. He'll have kept her safe. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
But we should really not risk the Opus now that she's complete. Well, we should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Current one.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. The drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Tellbucket, go? Where do I think? They... Me. We risked too much coming out here.
No one forced you.
Would never. Technomorphers?
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
Saint! It's not a good place.
Saint. The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up.
Inside.
We run through it.
Oh, no.
Buried again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
us
out.
For the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where'd they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder. Oh. nearby. Stay with the car. Choke back in! He's gone.
Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings. There's another one. Down here. With that name. Glory?
New one. Dicklin. Down there.
Must keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three. Better keep looking. Gotta be one of these. place caved in. Another way to get to her. Mama's name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mama alive?
She is. She's waiting for you. Through here. Do you know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be. Stay here.
I'll stay.
Come on. That's our ride.
you just stay with me and Mama?
No.
Why? You can be three. You can be father.
No. I'd travel alone.
Where's the car? Hey!
Be still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. Where's the hunchback?
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. He raged about that wagon like he was raging about some fine dame.
Ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you going to have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
much better to be here than with the car, Kelly. But you never, ever trust no one.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stankgum, they said. The one who thieved my big block and my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag as if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing! About you? A woman? A child? A whole little family? You must be the daddy. Well, now, Daddy's gonna die! Final touch! Always managed by the finest artists! Oh! And there's a surprise for you! I'll tell you this time. You're the first layer of their skin!
What are you talking about? What has he done?
You're not dead. Get up.
It all starts to taste away.
her back to her birthplace. My angel, the Magnum.
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not. I confess, what could this lonely acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tanks back here.
So?
So? Where would Tumbucket be? What's my place?
It doesn't matter anymore.